Now, Venezuela's president, Nicolas Maduro, has said he wants a million more people to join his civilian militia by the end of the year. It comes as the country struggles with unrest and food shortages. The United States, which Mr. Maduro partly blames for the crisis, is continuing to apply pressure. The US Secretary of State Mike Pompeo is due to meet Venezuelan refugees on the Colombian border later on Sunday.